There's two things I want to discuss this morning, if possible. The first is a few reasons why I think our trial is unfair, with respect. I was hoping to make some comments about the evidence.
We were unable to tell this jury what other suspects knew what the murder weapon was before anybody else did. We were prosecuted with a tactic that would not be legal in this country. We were not able to present evidence to answer the state's case. I was not allowed to give critical testimony that I needed to give to explain this evidence. We were defending ourselves in this trial with both arms tied behind our backs. I certainly feel sorry for the victims. I feel sorry for their surviving son. I feel sorry for their surviving family. We didn't commit the crime. Based on the continuing representations of the state and the news media, it seems that the principal other piece of evidence against us is arrogance, our arrogant personalities. When newspaper stories first started to appear about us, my stomach would go into knots whenever a story would come out. I would be inconsolable for the rest of the day. And the way that I got over that was to become cynical and to act tough. And it's the same way I got over not being able to go to school or work or have public life. We're about to be sentenced for a crime we didn't commit, unless somebody does something to stop it. Your Honor, that's all I have to say.